What's all this?
Oh, I thought you might be hungry.
It'll ruin my alibi. I need cottage cheese and champagne. I'm joking.
Do you mind if I lay down for a few minutes? I'm not used to being up all night.
Of course, dear. And I got these to keep me company.
I'll make up the couch for you. You must be beat, too.
Oh, I'll make it. Where are the linens?
Just a minute.
Oh, Marilyn. The tragedy you live. I'm sure glad I don't have problems.
I think most women would love to have her problems.
Somebody said she's going to be at the fundraiser at the garden on Saturday night. You know, the president's birthday. Really don't want to miss it.
Do you have a headache? Because we had a little boy in our neighborhood who fell off a swing set and hit his head and went to sleep. And then he died.
Well, it's certainly good to have company.
I'm sorry, I shouldn't talk that way.
I keep forgetting the accident. It was terrible. And it keeps getting stranger.
If you're lucky, it will disappear. I have to lie down.
Are you his secretary?
No, but we work together. Coffee.
Thanks for buying milk.
I live alone. It always goes bad.
So this really must be a kick in the head.
Company is nice. Your eyes improved.
Oh, that's good. I can cover the purple with some green eyeshadow.
Complementary colors. We use that.
Old trick. I was a dancer. I met a lot of interesting people. You have a boyfriend?
No, I don't.
So, are you in love with him?
No.
It's not a ridiculous question. Are you?
It's a personal question, and I've already answered you.
You're right. Aren't you gonna ask me if I'm in love with him?
It's none of my business.
You're right again. You're so young and beautiful.
I'm not your competition.
That's sweet.
Is there anything else I can get you?
No. I love your place.
I've been trying to fix it up.
Well, I like it. It takes me back.
You can use the mirror in the bedroom.
No. Part of the process of learning to live without your hospitality.
It's nothing.
Not true. I was curious if you're aware of the value of your service.
It's what you're supposed to do, isn't it?
Wouldn't say that. People will take advantage of you.
I know what I'm doing.
What do you want? Are you just some busy little bee building a hive out in Brooklyn?
Are you still trying to say thank you?
You have to start living the life of the person you want to be.
Is that what you did?
You're never going to get that corner office until you start treating Don as an equal. And no one will tell you this, but you can't be a man. Don't even try. Be a woman. It's powerful business when done correctly. Do you understand what I'm saying, dear?
I think so.
So, how do I get to Grand Central from here? Steamship?
I can walk you to the train. It's two blocks over.
I'll call a car.